Senate Judiciary Committee Chairman Lindsey Graham tells the AP Attorney General William Barr should have the Mueller-Russia report ready next month.
The Attorney General is going through the report now to take out grand jury information that can't be disclosed by law. He wants to make sure that there's nothing going to be released to the public or the Congress that would hurt classified information that hurt sources and methods.